Stephanie. I'm Red's cousin. And this is our life as we know.
Maybe you didn't know about me. Boy, I've been changed. Been born again and I ain't never been the same. You ain't know about that. I'm too bad. Boy, got saved and I got a new swag. Maybe you didn't know about me. I'm on a new team. Livin holy, so fresh, so clean. You ain't know about that. I'm on that new life. Sippin that spirit that'll get you so right. You ain't know about
maybe you
me.
Didn't know that I rock Christ in my life when I spit the flow. That I rock nice on the mic with the lyrical. Boy, I rock right so they might get the spiritual. So we rock hype cause we like to get silly, yo. We make it dumb.
What's going on, everybody? This is your boy Red, and I'm the host of Life As I Know It and the RH3 Show here on YouTube, as well as the RH3 Show on WPOP Radio, 105.7 WPOP Radio, www.wpopradio.com. Alright, this week, y'all, videos is going to be question-type videos, and will I have any vlog videos out? I should have one out. If not today, Wednesday, but this is the first video for today. Matter of fact, no, it'll be on Wednesday. The vlog video will be on Wednesday, and I might have one out on Friday. But today, Monday, is the start of week of questions here. And you get Life As I Know It, if you're new to the channel, it's just a channel based on my life, whether it be vlogging, my cooking videos, which comes on Sundays. These tag videos, you know, that learning, you all learning about me, or questions from you all. So, I do accept them all. So if you have any questions for me, email me at laikivlogs@gmail.com, or you can comment them below. All right. What else do I want to? I think that's it. So let's get into this video. I forgot to get the title of this video. Y'all see it on the annotation. I don't feel like looking on my phone right now. But here is the first question. Do you smile at strangers? I try to. I'm very I'm an introverted. To say the least, I'm so introverted, but you know, I try to smile. Sometimes I just be in the zone so much to where that you know, and I just sometimes I don't. But but if I do catch myself, sometimes I will give them a smile or whatever. But number two, do you see yourself married in 5 years? Yes, do I see myself married in a year? Yes. Next question. Did you have a good day on yesterday? Yesterday, which was Saturday, which I'm recording this on Sunday, but. Did I have a good day yesterday? I had a great day yesterday. My plans had totally changed. I had planned on staying in the house all day yesterday, but I did leave out to go chill with my godmother and father and play cards and, you know, just chill with them half of the day. And that's what I did. And then, you know, I went with my godson's mother to do a sale exchange from somebody she met on Facebook. You know, she was selling her phone or whatever, and she didn't want to go by herself, and plus she had her my godson with her, and, you know, her brother. And so and her brother is 14, and is David 14? Yes, David's 14. But anyway, I went with him, and she wanted me to go with them and ride with her. But anyway, I had a great day yesterday. Percentage-wise, it'll be, I had about an 80% good day yesterday. Do you think someone has feelings for you? Funny you should ask. Do I think? Yes. Yes, I do. I do. And, in that sense, yes. In another sense, yes. I think everybody has has feelings for me, but like has crush romantic feelings. I think so. And it could be mutual, but I think so. But that's something for you to find out, you all. That's something for y'all to find out. And for me to let y'all know later on. But anyway. If you were with the person you'd wish to be with, what would you be doing? Again, today is Sunday, so, and it is, what time is it? That clock is obstructed. It's 6:42 right now, so, right now, I would be, if she was here with me, or if I was with her, what would I be doing? We would either just getting back from a movie or something like that, or, just at the house chilling after a good, delicious Sunday dinner, because I'm the type of person that, on Sunday, I grew up like this, and, that Sunday is spent for family. Well, Sunday spent for families and, go to church, after church, have supper, and after that, you either watch games or, you go to the movies, whatever, hang out, whatever. But I will be enjoying myself if I was with the person I wished to be with. Okay, number 6 and the last question. Are you a jealous person? I can be. I can be. That's all my questions for this tag. And again, the title is on the screen. Thank y'all so much for watching. And I will have another question video for you all on Wednesday and on Friday. And Friday video will be the questions that you all have submitted. So, again, if you can, please comment below on this video here if you have any more questions, even if you've already submitted questions. Please comment below, and I'll add those with the other questions that I have for the Friday video. Thank y'all so much for watching. Know that I love you for real, and I'll see y'all next time here on Life As I Know It. Peace.
Thank you for watching. Make sure you comment, rate, and subscribe if you have not done so. Also, click this video that was previously aired. Know that I love you for real, and I'll see you soon. Here we go. Now,